The men's and women's basketball teams are dancing in the Sweet 16 this week. And not only do they have fans in the state of Tennessee and around the nation, they have big fans right here in this athletic department. We are One Tennessee and all can feel the excitement of March Madness.
Hey guys, on behalf of the volleyball team, we just want to wish you good luck.
And we love you.
And we can't wait to watch you guys on TV.
On behalf of the track and field team,
we would like to wish the men's and women's basketball team good luck at the Sweet 16.
Go Vols.
Go Lady Vols.
On behalf of the Lady Vol tennis team, we just wanted to wish you all the best in the Sweet 16. Go Vols.
As I hope many people know, I'm not just a fan of Tennessee baseball. I'm a fan of all Tennessee sports. And with the two basketball programs are doing, what Holly's doing with the women's program and what Konza's doing with the men's program has been not only exciting to me, but I know our team's following it. I know my family follows it each and every day.
The Tennessee baseball team would like to wish Holly Warlick and Konza Martin good luck in the Sweet 16. We've got the madness.
Go Vols!
Dribble, dribble, shoot, shoot, take that ball and hoop, hoop.
Yeah, basketball! Yeah, let's go basketball!
Yeah, sorry.
We got to talk.
Good. Yeah.
Oh, okay. From the men's tennis team to Holly and Konza, good luck in the Sweet 16.
We're really cheering for you. We can't wait to watch you and go get them, guys. Go Vols.
From all of us on the Lady Vols soccer team, we want to wish the men and women good luck in the Sweet 16. Go Vols.
Well, everything is a pride of who we are. And at Tennessee, we have a lot of positive energy and excitement surrounding our entire athletics program. When you look at currently two Sweet 16 basketball programs, a top five softball program, and a top 25 baseball program, and the most passionate, best fan base in the country, it's a pride of who we are. We're volunteers. It's Tennessee. And more importantly, we're One Tennessee.
On behalf of Lady Vols softball, we wish men's and women's basketball the best of luck this week in the Sweet 16.
We're so proud of y'all.
Go Big Orange!
On behalf of the men's golf team, we want to wish the Vols and Lady Vols good luck in the Sweet 16.
Go Vols!
Go Vols!
Go Big Orange!
Yay! Go Vols! Woo! Love you, Drea!
Go Vols and go Big Orange!